Charles Kipngok died on September 14 at JKIA, Nairobi, as he prepared to board a KQ flight to Mombasa. Kipngok was born and raised at Imam, Tenges Ward, in Baringo Central. He attended Imam Primary for his primary education, Tenges Boys High School and Kajabe High School for his O and A levels, respectively. In 1990, Kipngok later joined the University of Eastern Africa, Bariton, to pursue bachelor's degree in business administration and management. After graduation, he was hired by the Kenya Tea Development Authority, KTDA, as a management trainee. Within a period of 2 years, he was promoted to a manager position, where he served for 6 years. Kipngok later exited the public sector and joined Kiptagich and Kaisagu companies as factory manager, where he was later promoted to general manager due to his hard work and achievements. He later became the CEO of Kiptagich and Kaisagu tea factories. Having a stellar career in the tea industry earned him the Head of State Commendation, HSC, from then President Mwai Kibaki for the good sustainable innovations he launched in the tea industry. He pioneered the introduction of many firm goods such as Kaisagu Classic and Aussie's Premium, which were named among Kenya's most popular tea brands. Kipngok has engaged in social responsibilities such as drilling boreholes and improving education in his rural home. He also served as a member of the board of management in several schools in Baringo and other counties. In April 2022, during nominations of the United Democratic Alliance Party, Baringo Governor Benjamin Chebo picked him as his running mate, where he played a key role in the campaign leading to their victory. The Sheboy Kipngok ticket received 137,486 votes, with third-term Eldama Ravine MP Moses Lesenet getting 60,879 votes as an independent candidate, and incumbent Kiptis garnering 17,646 votes. The duo took oath on August 25, 2022, at the Kabarnet Ask Showgrounds during an event that was presided over by Justice Hilary Kemeti of Nakuru High Court. Kipngok had begun his duties as DG where, last week, the late Kipngok chaired a meeting that brought together stakeholders, investors, and pyrethrum farmers in Eldama Ravine at sub-county offices. On September 7, 2022, he also held meetings with Caleb Kibbett CCKRCS, Michael Bimet Director Disaster and Risk Management, DRM, Joel Kemmercher KRCS Board Chairman and Vivian Kibone KRCS Regional Manager on how Baringo County will mitigate humanitarian emergencies within the county. On September 6, 2022, he led the county government in their monthly routine prayer session.